When I started off at Goldman Sachs, like 2003, there was nothing. There was not even a building that was set up. From a small little office to being the second largest office of Goldman Sachs speaks a fantastic story of our growth.
Bengaluru office has continued to evolve. The talent that we have here, the opportunities, and the career paths that we are able to provide to the individuals has truly differentiated Goldman Sachs in Bengaluru.
We hire people from different backgrounds, different disciplines, different educational institutions to ensure that we get the most diverse set of talent into the firm.
So I think the people aspect is the most important thing for me. I really like working with the people that I have in my team. And it's very collaborative. You know, you get to collaborate with people across different teams, across different regions.
You speak to different people, you look at different things, you tackle different problems. You know, you learn a lot. And that's what kind of really surprised me. And it was from day one, literally.
So even at a junior level, you are encouraged to come up with unique and innovative solutions. The firm is really conducive for that, and it encourages its people. It gives them responsibility at a very early stages in your career.
It's not only about the work which you do, it's about how the firm invests in you.
The firm has been extremely supportive, be it flexible work arrangement, you know, be it the childcare center.
You have access to the best in class training facilities, training materials.
It's important that there's things that interest you and things where you feel you can make a positive contribution outside of your workplace.
For the last few years, I have been participating in community teamworks here. My interaction with the outside world in Bengaluru and how much impact I can have as an individual, I think I also learned that at Goldman Sachs.
So the fact that we have the presence of all the divisions in Bengaluru, the fact that we have the scale across a number of these divisions here in Bengaluru, just means that the opportunity set that is presented to an individual who joins Bengaluru is very, very similar to anyone joining in any of our other offices of Goldman Sachs.